Hi, I'm Kurt from Parallels, and let me show you a new capability in Parallels Desktop 12. We're bringing Microsoft Ink to the Mac. Here in PowerPoint 2016, I can just annotate this slide, like this. Oh, this should be the title of this slide. Please change it. This data is all out of date. Please update. Microsoft Ink on the Mac through Parallels Desktop 12. Thank you.